It's amazing. We were one of the first ones to really push the import of car.
Milestones in a community's history often go by in a flash. The idea of selling imports was gutsy, but people were looking.
It was very risky, but Eddie held in there and he had the vision. He felt that if we put the car on the street, people would buy it, and they loved it.
You don't last 50 years just selling cars. You last 50 years taking care of people.